The wind direction at Catalunya can change drastically during the day. It's possible to experience aerodynamic drag and understeer in the morning, then be pushed into oversteer in the afternoon.
Welcome back, everyone, to round three of the Formula Mazda series on Forza Motorsport. We're at Barcelona, Circuit Catalunya, National Circuit Track. After our disgraceful race last round, we need to make a bit of ground back in, get some points back on the board. We have managed to have a few upgrades given to the series, so now we're up to 800 PI. So we've managed to put a bit of ignition timing in, throttle body, race differential, clutch. So we're up on power a bit now, so hopefully we should be a bit more competitive, but still no traction control or ABS allowed. So we're just going to drive the damn thing. 15 laps, one compulsory pit stop. Random grid order as per normal. So it'll be interesting to see how it all unfolds as we go along. Tuning's already done. Pretty happy with the way everything's going to be. We'll just have a quick look at fuel and tyres. We want softs. We'll run 16 laps of fuel. If we need to put a splash in at the pit stop, we can do that. Save us a bit of time. But you know what? Let's just put 18 laps in. Save that there. So sit back, enjoy, and let's hope for a good result on this one. Oh, a bit further up the field this one to start, which is good. Good start. Don't go three wide through here already. Oh, I thought about it. It's not worth it on lap one. Oh, big checkup. Oh, where did you come from? To get on the outside. Oh, I thought we were going straight then. Didn't know that the chicane was brought back in. Fifth. Pretty wild opening lap. Bit deep on the brakes. See if we can't catch up to Outback. Oh, way wide. Kick off. The car feels lively now with the upgrades put in. Moto 2 now. Massive slide. Hold on to it. Oh no, lost it. Oh, how could you not see I was there?
Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Oh, and I'll get penalized for that. Fucking ridiculous. Gearbox is stuffed.
Total time penalty is about 4.5 seconds.
Oh, not having a good run. Not having a good run. Just gonna put her head down now. Slowly catching back up to the field. Oh, we've got Houdini. Just come up to the back of Sparrow and Haymaker. Oh, who's gone off there? Outback. We got a little battle pack going on here. There's a few in the pits as well that we'll get. There's Kempy. Oh, way I braked myself there. Thank you. outside of Haymaker. Get onto the back of the slide. Gotta be so gentle on the throttle, this thing will step sideways on an instant. Get in the slipstream. Gotta run. Managed to get back up to 13th. Still don't know who has pitted and who hasn't. One thing I didn't realise when I was going through the upgrades is that this is actually a triple rotor, 20V triple rotor in these things, which explains why they're so quick and it's got so much torque. Halfway point. Oh, we've still got 4.3 seconds worth of penalties as well, so gotta look at that as well. I'll be happy with the top 10 result after that start. Catching up with someone. Just such a lively little car. I mean, with so much power and so little weight. See, with no traction control and no ABS, it is a bloody handful. Really got to be easy on the throttle. Well, there's someone in the pits. Looks like they're on their way out. Too busy looking at them. Where's Tommy? Another two in the pits, that'll put us in the top 10. It's Madman there. Oh, he's up on the grass, a bit sideways. He's off the inside line on the next turn. Left him room. Oh, it's compromised our exit. Managed to climb back to 10th spot. Three to go. Gotta be careful with Madman still behind us, so don't want to make any mistakes. He's there and so is Tommy. On the limiter. Oh, he's trying to have a look. Another two in the pits. We'll get nine. Might get eight for the two. Big Gilso. Oh, he's on the grass. Oh, give him a little tap. Oh, he's on the grass again. That's put us into eighth. Don't actually remember where we started. Say that penalised me for that. We've still got that 4 seconds. We've got to make a gap, save our spot. Another one coming out of the pits.
Last lap.
Look at the front brakes. Got a feeling that we're going to drop down to about 10th place with our penalties. The other guys are still pretty close behind us. Well, we'll see where we finish. 8th. That's not bad. Only lost one position. And that's where we started. Well, I'm happy with that. That's a pretty good recovery. But Cobra took the win. Pickle in 2nd. Good job, mate. Metal Shooter in 3rd. Rocksman up 2 to 4th. Lego Boy up 2 to 5th. M4A up 5 positions to 6th. But Big Gilso, what a drive. Up 15 spots to take 7th. Well done, mate. We sit in 8th, Madman down 4 spots to 9th, and Sparrow, equally as good, up 13 spots to round out the top 10. So, yeah, I'll take it. Better than the last round. Battle Shooter in 3rd, good job, mate. Pickle in 2nd, great drive. And Cobra takes the top step. So that's it, guys. That's round 3 of the Formula Master Series. I'm not sure yet where round 5 is going to be. Round 4, I mean. I don't think it's far. But stay tuned, and thanks for watching. And see you at round 4.